The Thirsty Crow. Once there was a crow. He was very thirsty. He went here and there in search of water. But he could not find water. At last, he saw a jug of water. The water was very low. He took some pebbles and started putting them into the jug. The water rose up. He drank the water and flew away. Moral of the story: where there is a will, there is a way.